Well, it's the 20th of June, and Vandersloot is all tucked away probably nicely in his cell in, what was that? Prison. Anyway, it's all color harmonized and everything is very nice. But you must admit, having an inner spring mattress in a prison cell is something, is a first for me to ever see. Well, his mother, I believe her name is Anita, she has made a statement that it's all lies, and she's busy trying to round up a defense team. And I didn't know, there's some things that I learned about Aruba that were kind of a surprise. It's the place where Jews go for during Christmas. So I assume that there's not much in the way of Christmas trees or decorations like that. And there's only 38 families, but they're like clans. And some writers say that the Zionists want to show their stuff on how they can prevail in a courtroom. Well, we shall see. I don't know who this man is over here, but he looks like some sort of attorney. Abraham, I think his name was. Anyway, I've given you a link there, and you'll find several little short articles on this Aruba connection and how these attorneys want to get the case tried in the Netherlands. And another person says if he ever gets on the plane, that's the last you will ever see of him. There will be a crash and Vandersloot will end up in Tel Aviv. So you can see this is getting to be a very politicalized football going on here. So go to that link and see what you can find out. I think it's really wonderful who they chose to be a cellie for Vandersloot. And this is a guy that is purportedly a hitman for the Colombia people. And I mean, it really is good. I've got to hand it to Peru. There is nobody that would impress Vandersloot more than a hitman. So I'm sure he's just overjoyed. And it, you know, they pick the person, just the kind of person that Vandersloot will be tempted to brag to. So anyway, we shall see what happens.